Parkl helps over 100,000 customers in Hungary quickly locate and pay for parking spaces, EV chargers, and other services through a mobile app.
As a monolithic application, we had challenges of scaling up, and we had some stability issues.
Parkl needed a modern cloud architecture that was suitable for both startups and corporate projects.
We joined the Microsoft Azure Startups program. In this program, in this cooperation, we received Azure credits, technical support, and also some partnership with Microsoft team. In the beginning, our system was kind of a hybrid. During this development process, we realized that most of the functions that we need are available in Azure.
Parkl started to use Azure IoT Hub to establish network connections and protocols that connected with its various IoT devices. This allowed the company to grow from 30 devices to more than 300. Now more than 100 devices can be updated simultaneously through the solution, making maintenance much easier.
As we have a completely scalable and microservice-based architecture, our performance issues have gone, our stability have increased a lot. Even during rush hours, we don't experience performance issues as we used to in the past.
The whole parking process has also been made easier for drivers in office buildings, shopping malls, and other various locations with the new IoT infrastructure.
We have an IoT infrastructure in place that connects our license plate recognition cameras to our servers. Everything works contactless. License plates are read by our cameras and the gate barriers automatically open. If our users registered bank cards, payment transactions are also automatic. You don't even have to touch your mobile app. Over 2 years, the number of license plates we are processing increased from 2,000 to 70,000. And we still don't experience stability or performance issues.
Parkl has optimized parking capabilities by enabling users to locate and reach them quicker.
They don't have to exchange paper-based parking tickets, and we can save nearly half a ton paper with this every year.
The company is determined to double its users, expand to Central and Eastern Europe, and set smart city initiatives in motion.
Now that we have a reliable architecture, we are able to focus more on the product and offer more services to our customers.